From his early life as a symbiote all the way to the very end, this is the story of Venom. Okay, buddy, here we are again. Another day, another grave, but this time there's two of them. What the heck? I thought this was the only grave of Venom. Did someone else die alongside Venom, Guido?
Well, Steve, I guess you're just gonna have to find out.
Okay, come on, Venom. We can get ourselves out of this one. Hey, get off me! Oh my gosh, don't you see me waiting here? Okay, we have to get out of this facility without those people noticing us. Okay, in my symbiote form, I am super sneaky, and I should be able to find my way out of here. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. He has no idea I'm right below him. There we go. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, looks like this entire base is on lockdown. I need to find my way. Oh my gosh, have they spotted me? Okay, let's hide behind these boxes right here. I think if we're careful, we can manage to sneak past them. There we go. We'll go directly underneath this car and... Oh, they have no idea. Okay, just gotta figure a way out of this place. Oh my gosh, look at that truck right there. It looks like... Oh, it didn't manage to spot me. I am so fast. Oh my gosh, the tanks are on their way. Okay, come on, Venom, we can do this. It even looks like they've got choppers in the sky as well looking for me. Okay, the tanks are right here, and the entrance should be in this direction too, I think, or the exit. Or is it this way? Oh my gosh, how did he not notice me? Okay, let's go this way. Oh, drat, it looks like these giant fences are blocking me off. Okay, come on, Venom, we can do this. Let's just, yes, leap over them. Oh my gosh, they had no idea that a symbiote could do this. And now we are out of there. But still, I'm just a baby symbiote at this point. I'm hungry. I need to feast. I need to find a new body to keep my powers going. I need something nice and nutritious. What about this giant truck right here? Nom, 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 nom. Now, that is nice, but it doesn't have the nutrients that I need. No, I need something like a human or something like that. A member of the GTA dimension. Someone living here. All those memories, all of those physical nutrients all need to be devoured by me. So let's find the nearest town and let's find a new body to harvest. Bingo, it looks like there's a town just up ahead. Okay, let's start making our way over. Now I'm looking to feast on something very particular. Oh geez, we gotta watch out for this water. No, never mind. I'm a symbiote. I can survive anything. I can even survive the deepest and darkest corners of space. Look at this. Is this a deer right here? Okay, let's go ahead and just enjoy this guy. Oh my gosh. Delicious. Oh, but I'm still hungry. I still need something more. Come on, there's got to be someone around here that I can feast on. Ah, it needs to be something very particular, though. I'm a very picky eater. Okay, let's keep looking around. Let's follow these cars and... Wait a second. Who was that? There's someone behind that bush over there. No way. Is that... Oh my gosh, this guy looks delicious. Okay, let's sneak right up on him and devour him. Yes. Oh gosh, that didn't taste so good. I think I've got a puke. Whoa, so that's how the baby symbiote managed to infect Spider-Man?
Indeed, Steve. And that infection had some very bizarre effects.
Wow. You know, ever since I discovered that brand new suit 17 years ago, I've been feeling a lot more, well, different. You know, I'm not as agile as I used to be. Oh my gosh, case in point right here. But look at that. I would not have survived that before. I just feel stronger. More confident. Okay, I can get up now. Please. Oh my gosh, I really need to hit the gym. But yeah, I feel a lot more laid back, a lot more confident, a lot stronger. I just feel better. And I think people actually prefer me more like this as well. Hey, how's it going? You never seen Spider-Man before? Woo, yeah, there's that confidence I'm talking about. Come back here, lady. Die. Okay, fine. Look, I may have my fair share of anger problems too. Hey, what's up, buddy? You look uncomfortable. And yeah, another thing is that I suddenly have these urges to do something crazy. Like push an old man off a building. Die. See you later, old man. You were close to retirement anyway. Steal someone's car because, you know, why not? I'm Spider-Man. I'm the best. See you later, grandma. Yes, very Spider-Man-like. And last but not least, probably my favorite of my new activities, my new hobbies, is robbing a bank for all that it's worth. Bam! Okay, let's go ahead and get this started. It's time to...
The black suit had changed Spider-Man. was now evil.
Here we go, the secret vault. Let's just go ahead and input this, and we are in. Now, all of this cash inside of this vault right here will belong to me. Let's go ahead and do something like this. Back up. We don't want to go ahead and injure ourselves. Oh, what the heck? I'm wearing this black suit. I'll survive. Boom! Yeah, come on, come on. Give me all that sweet moolah. That's all that matters to me anymore nowadays anyway. Okay, let's go ahead and grab all this, and that's... Ooh! 5 million? And now we're making a run for it. Oh my gosh, $5 million. I could literally do anything with that amount of cash. Oh my gosh, and no one will be able to stop me. Not even this guy. And not even this guy in the stupid hat. Oh, I can't be bothered to chase after him. Die! As I said, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Spider-Man was changing for the worse. And after some time, he became... Venom.
Cannonball, here we go. Whoa. Oh my gosh, it is so good to be rich. It's all I've ever wanted. And I must say, it is a good life. This entire property is mine, which, by the way, I purchased with completely legal funds. Definitely not through a bank robbery, right, adventurers? Also, while you're here, make sure you go ahead and leave a like, by the way. But yeah, I'm not really sure what I want to do today. Maybe I'll go ahead and terrorize some old people again. Maybe I'll go ahead and kidnap a baby, or set fire to an orphanage, or set fire to a hospital, or... Oh gosh. Or maybe I'll just eat. Come on now. There's got to be something around here for me to eat. Ah, look, there's a field of cows just over there. Okay, let's go ahead and pay them a visit. Okay, let's see. Oh my gosh, there are so many of them. Let's go ahead and grab this guy first. Ah, there we go. Delicious. Oh, nom, nom, yes. Oh my gosh, yes, that is so nice. Hey, don't think you guys are safe. Come back here. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. I can just sit here all day devouring all these cows and no one, I repeat, no one will be able to stop me. Hey, where do you think you're coming? Go back there. Come on. There we go. Let's go ahead and devour this guy. Oh my gosh, so nice. Okay. Well, I'm a little bit full now. I'm just going to chill here for a little bit, I guess. Yeah, nothing much better to do. Or maybe I'm just going to get hungry again. I can eat more of these guys. I can just literally sit here all day. Oh my gosh. What the heck was that? Oh, who is that guy? No. Oh, jeez. What the heck is that? He looks like me, but different. No, no, put me down. Oh, don't put me down that hard. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta get out of here before that thing takes me down. Oh my gosh, it's a lot faster than me. It's a lot deadlier than me. Look at it jumping. Oh my gosh, it is literally right behind me. Okay, we can fight back here. Come here, there we go. I've got him in my hands and, oh jeez. No, yep, he's a lot stronger. I think I've met my match. Oh, hey, come back here, you. Oh my gosh, he's gonna get away. Oh my gosh, no, where is he going? Come back here. Okay, we've gotta give chase. We've gotta chase this guy right now. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh, I can barely fit in this car, but we are now moving and go, go, go. He's actually getting away. Okay, I've got him in my sights once again. We can't let him get away with this. Take this. Oh my gosh, no, no, no. We don't want to go off the edge of this road as well. Okay, move out my way. Come on, come on. Can't you see I'm in a rush here? Dude, no, this guy is too fast. He's far too fast for us. It's okay though. We should have him just over this hill and whoa, wait a second. Where did he go? Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. There's another symbiote out there.
Carnage had arrived in the GTA dimension, and Venom wasn't gonna stop until he got his revenge. It's just a shame it took many years for that.
Oh gosh, I'm so old now. I've been looking for Carnage for so many years that the symbiote has just deteriorated on my body. Look at me. Oh my gosh, I look so gross and... Oh, I smell gross as well. Hey, dude. Hey, stop ignoring me. I know you can smell me, at least. Hey, listen. I'm looking for a... Hey, stop ignoring me. I'm looking for a symbiote. He looks a lot like me, a bit more red, and... Did you just ignore me? Oh, I still got a little bit of energy inside of me. Take this! Die, puny human! Welp, I guess that guy hasn't seen him. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, sorry, dude. I can't hear you. There's this big, giant, smelly...
Hey, I can hear what you're saying about...
Go on, go on.
For goodness sake. Okay, the only place I haven't actually checked is inside of the airport over here. Maybe he's just gonna be chilling there on a private jet or something. Open sesame. Okay, we are in. Let's go ahead and see if there's anyone around here that may have seen that Carnage fella. Oh, jeez. Oh, my back. You're getting too old for this, Venom. I'm telling ya. Okay, let's see. Is there anyone around here somewhere? Anyone? What? No one's working in this airport today? Are you kidding me? Literally the biggest airport, the only airport in the GTA dimension, and nobody's working. Oh, what is that thing? Okay, this could be interesting. Looks like we found some kind of space shuttle. this gives me an idea. Like it or not, Carnage, you are related to me. You are another symbiote. And if there's something I know, it's that you can't resist the taste of humans, and you've always wanted to go back home. So by taking down all of those folks, we should see... Oh, yes, my arch enemy! Whoa, geez, he's coming this way. Okay, let's go ahead and hop inside of here and wait for him to climb aboard. That's right, go to all of those bodies right there, and then... That's right, just hop aboard. Hey, dude, do you remember me? Oh, you screwed up now, dude. You hopped inside of this space shuttle hoping that you'd blast off into space. And that's exactly what we're doing, only this time, we are going to come back down again. Okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and engage the thrusters right here. Let's bring this thing around, and here we go. This is my revenge! Screw you, Carnage! You deserve this! Oh my gosh! That was crazy! So all that time, Venom died because he wanted his revenge on Carnage!
Exactly, Steve! Revenge makes people do crazy things! Hey adventurers, thank you so much for watching! If you enjoyed this adventure, make sure you go ahead and leave a like! And also, press one of the two videos on the screen right now to come on another adventure with us! Also, click the link in the description to get yourself some Checkpoint merch!